of what we call technical debt. This legacy debt that's inside organizations has been accumulating for years. Some of it is really in bad architecture. Some of it's really in legacy software applications that you have to be able to get out of. We're at a point where we actually have to create a microservices layer to abstract services from our existing applications so that we can actually do more. This is happening in every organization, creating that layer. We're also doing it at the data layer. We're putting it into data lakes so we can actually get there. And we're also going to see at the process layer with journey orchestration. When these three things come together, you'll be able to modernize your applications. We're going to start with the most important ones. You're going to start building new. And over time, you're going to add that capability to create that event mesh. You're going to use that to control your journeys. And you're going to use that to access your data so you can get to real time and next best action.